appreciate us joining forces.
Let's get fucking crazy!
So, I've been thinking about a lot of stuff lately, and something occurred to me. We don't know squat.
Wait, what?
I mean, when it comes to long-term survival. Like, I've got my dad's old notebooks, and I'm sure some people here have at least worked on a farm. But if we had reference material, we could do a whole lot more.
Yeah?
Well, since we don't have the internet anymore, I'm thinking we should start assembling a reference library. Books on gardening, electrical engineering, carpentry, anything we can get our hands on. We gotta start somewhere, right?
How'd you all end up at the church, anyways?
Geez, I don't know. At first it just seemed like the place to go, you know? End of the world and all that. Then we started hearing about how bad it was getting. Other people tried to go it alone and ended up... Well, we just sort of stayed here after that.
Just the six of you?
No. There used to be 12 of us.
I think I can get a decent view from up there.
I'm there. I'll take a look around.
Gotcha.
I see some place worth a scavenging run.
Those might be survivors.
Mm-hmm.
Spotted a weird one. There we go. There's a building we'll want to check out. Got a horde on the move. Gotcha. Hey, what's that? Looks like a vet's office or something.
Oh yeah, Dr. Gilroy's clinic. What about it?
Well, antibiotics for dogs aren't any different than antibiotics for people. And it looks like no one's broken in.
That's a good idea. Okay, sounds like it's worth checking out. I'm picking something up.
Seems like you folks know what you're doing. What would you say to us joining forces?
You might want to go check it out. I'm sending Alan and Sam to meet you at the clinic.
Alan. Gee, thanks. Hold on. Where were we?
It was that, or let him stay here and keep grumbling about kicking you and Ed out.
Point.
I don't think...
What do you think?
We'll get packed up and head to your base. Watch my back.
I'm on it.
All right, be ready in a minute.
I haven't earned this.
Let me look around a little bit more.
We got Zeds at 9 o'clock.
Let's move.
Shit I like to see.
Seems like we started to turn a corner. The new hands will go a long way. I gotta admit, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
Do me a favor and don't come driving up like a dumbass.
What Alan's trying to say is cars make noise. Zeds like noise. Plus, they don't exactly go on trees, and we only got so much fuel to keep them running. So we gotta be careful about when we use them.
About time you showed up. Let's get this show on the road. You're the newbie, so you get a bust in the window.
The door will make less noise. Or, hey, you could do it like a total fucking idiot. Up to you.
Just get us inside.
Take this. Gonna need it soon.
Alright, hop to it. Let's get this done and get the hell out. Try to keep the zombies outside, huh?
And who the hell put you in charge?
How about years of experience on the beat, huh? How's that grab you?
I didn't realize the Department of Fish and Wildlife counted as a beat.
Laugh if you want. I'm still the only law enforcement officer on duty in this town.
Yeah, and if we gotta deal with any zombie trout, you'll be the first motherfucker I call.
Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit!
What's wrong?
Hole in my fucking rucksack!
So tape it shut and keep loading.
Crap. That's gonna bring trouble.
They're inside!
Shut up and get moving. I'm not getting paid to babysit.
Well, excuse me out of hell for trying to keep the newbie alive.
go easy. You're gonna kill yourself like that.
Motherfuck, this piece of shit rucksack's coming apart at the seams. At this rate, I'm gonna lose half this shit before we get home.
I'll go find us a ride.
No, goddammit! Cars are too dangerous, just leave it!
Kiss my ass, Alan! Lily needs these meds.
Fuck you.
Get your ass back here, Alan! Alan! Goddammit! Come on, let's find a ride and get this shit home.
Cover me! So, Alan, huh?
Yes. He's a shithead, but look on the bright side. He's only about half as stupid as he looks. Plus, he's not half bad in a fight. Hey, you got a little on you. Thanks for the ride. We'll take it from here.
I got nothing left.
We got your cyclophosphamide, Lily. I didn't see any of that meth or whatever.
Hey, you said we were getting antibiotics for Ed.
Relax. We got those too.
What the hell is going on here?
Okay, look. I've got this condition. Lupus? It's chronic. No cure. Without medication, your friend needs antibiotics. I need medicine, so I kinda sent you to a place you might find both.
So, you used me.
I didn't...
Just let me know when you find the doc. There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Sweet. Noticed, but zombies aren't exactly the most perceptive. Heck, just hiding in a bush seems to be enough to avoid them.
Everything's coming up Milhouse. The new hands will go a long way. I gotta admit it, knowing we're not the only ones that made it feels pretty good.
Our people are in trouble. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
I'm headed out.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Nice. All quiet here. I'm lucky they didn't hear that.
On the move.
Don't push yourself too hard. You need to give yourself time to heal at home.
We don't need to... Well, go ahead. Lead the way.
Let's move.
Pace yourself.
How are things on the home front?
Looks like we have an issue in the kitchen.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Okay, I'm free and clear. See you soon.
Got anything good?
I'll show you when I get there.
Models popping bottles!